Good morning children, a warm welcome to everyone and welcome back to GK class. Today's topic is monuments. M-O-N-U-M-E-N-T-S. Monuments. M-O-N-U-M-E-N-T-S. Monuments. Okay children, a monument is a type of structure that was especially created of commemorate a person or event or which has become relevant to a social group as a part of the remembrance of historical time or cultural heritage. Due to its artistic, historical, political, technical or architectural importance. Monuments were built hundreds of years back. They tell us about who lived in older days. Why are monuments important to a country? Old buildings teach us about the historical that happened before we were born and promotes the respect for those who lived in different times and different societies and architectural monuments cultivate pride of our past heritage, making us unique in the world. What is an example of a monument? Examples of monuments include status. Status means war or memorial, historical buildings and sites and cultural assets. If there is a public interest in its presentation, a monument can, for example, be listed to as a UNESCO World Heritage. India has a glorious past which is affecting the several historical structures that were built by our ancestors from north to south and east to west. India has rich heritage and ancient monuments like forts, palaces, temples, pillars and stupas. Here are some monuments. See, here are some examples of monuments. Sun Temple. Sun Temple. S-U-N-T-E-M-P-L-E. Sun Temple in Konar. Sun Temple in Konar. Next, Red Fort. R-E-D-F-O-R-T. Red Fort in New Delhi. Next, Amir Fort. A-M-E-R F-O-R-T. A-M-E-R-F-O-R-T. Amir Fort. Amir Fort in Jaipur. Next, Taj Mahal. T-A-J-M-A-H-A-L. Taj Mahal in Agra. Next, the Dilwara Jain Temple. D-H-I-L-W-A-R-E. Dilwara Jain Temple. Dilwara Jain Temple. And next, the Rashtrapati Bhavan. The Rashtrapati Bhavan. SHTRAPATH राष्ट्रपति भवन BHAWAN एंड द गेटवे ऑफ इंडिया. The Gateway of India and the Victoria Memorial in Calcutta. The Victoria Memorial. MVMORIA Memorial. The Victoria Memorial in Calcutta. Which the? It was built in the memory of Queen Victoria. See here, Sun Temple, Red Fort, Ami Fort, Taj Mahal, the Dilwara Jai Temple, the Rashtrapati Bhavan, the Gateway of India, the Victoria Memorial in Calcutta. Okay, children. These are some monuments in our India. Next, I am going to teach you some more information about our famous monuments. Okay, children. I meet you in the next class. Have a nice day, children.